Okay, welcome back to our YouTube video. Okay, so right now we are playing Hyrule Warriors. Okay. We're going to start a new game. Right after it loads in. Okay, new game. Normal English, English, confirm. Now this is going to be a short video. Anyway, it's going to be a short video full of nonsense and Hyrule Warriors, whatever, whatever. Start. We know the whole story. I just like spam clicking the attack button. Okay, I thought that was gonna be a KO. Okay, so we're only doing this level. Story. to dodge. If you do every single boss in this one, a lot easier when you have stasis. The reason why stasis is that stick. I think you can do all the damage. Good thing this isn't on key. It's overpowered. I defeated the game for it. It does not take this long to fight. It didn't take this long to fight a single Wokom. It's just a giant Wokom one. How hard did it fight? Torch or sharp? Torch or pinch? Nose is itchy. Sorry. Once we hit like 10 minute mark, that's when I will end the video actually. Actually, it would be a short video. Actually, after this cutscene. Tower. Okay, I think it's time to end the video. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. Anyway, they'll have to do it. Anyway, I'll see you in the next YouTube video. Bye.